I think this squirrel must be really hungry. It squeezed itself into this little seed house. Yeah, well.
It's getting colder tomorrow.
Yeah, we do need to fill everything up, really.
Fill it all up.
Including the squirrel's house down the bottom on the left there.
Put the peanuts out.
Because it's all empty.
Right. Okay.
He's after everything. So, yeah, he's managed to squeeze himself into that little house. And he's obviously munching on whatever seeds were left in there. I mean, you know, how he's squeezed in there, God only knows. But look, he's managed to curl himself up. Oh dear. Gotta love him, haven't you? Right. We shall fill all your stuff up soon, Mr. Squirrel. Along with all the other bits and pieces so that the birds can start feeding as well. Okay, that's it. Bye for now.